Hey everyone, I'll get right to it. So what we're going to do here is take a standard dreadnought shape, basically remove the upper bout, leaving a teardrop lute-like shape, and then we're going to replace those voids with the organic webbing that kind of stylized the SlicWood 1 electric guitar.